The EDIIs are very, very much aimed at creating breakthroughs in the relatively near future that will create the great paying jobs of the future and help us transform our economy. There's all kinds of research can be done. We certainly support large amounts of long-term fundamental basic research, but we also need to push research closer to the private sector to create jobs, create new companies, and that's the real focus of this proposal. Another thing we know about innovation is that it doesn't occur solely in laboratories. It occurs in the context of often places and often in the context of clusters of industries, firms, companies, related economic players. In each case, we expect the EDII to become a hub not only of a network of research institutions, but a hub of a regional economy. We know through past investments of the federal government that we can create huge economies, new firms, spin-offs, all kinds of employment, ancillary related companies can be result from this kind of activity. So we'd see this as also a way of transforming, you know, our dozens of our metropolitan economies. It makes a lot of sense to connect new breakthrough research to pricing strategies that would at the same time reduce the use of energy but increase the rewards for business activity in the energy space. So I think we see an important linkage between pricing carbon and deploying the proceeds of that to breakthrough research.